Hi, this is Kenneth Yeats with FightHubTV.com. I'm here with Tassi the Tyrant Edwards and his brother Eric the Executioner Edwards. What's happening, guys?
What's up, man? Over here in Oahu, we're in the X1 right now. 9/11, you know, it's bomb day, so we're hoping to see some fireworks in there. Main event, Nico Vitale, Kalakaloa Hoes. It's going down, Blaisdell. If you ain't here, you missed it.
So, you guys have any fights coming up?
We got a couple things lined up. As far as the phone ringing, it's always ringing, but we're just trying to look for the best opportunity, best challenge. Right now, we got a lot of guys competing under us at Edwards MMA. Got my brother, I think he just won a fight last week. I reclaimed one of his belts. He got more belts than jeans, man. I'm still trying to catch up with this guy over here.
Yeah, there's another thing I wanted to ask. Eric, how'd you do in your fight? You know, you just fought it, what, last week, was it?
Yeah, I fought last week. It was a good fight. The kid was tough, but you know, I'm not looking at him. I was looking past him, and I got a lot more heavyweights out there looking at me, so I'm looking to match up with the best on the island.
Right. And Tassi, with a record of 9-0, you know, what's the secret?
You haven't lost yet. They took some of my wins away because the commission drove through, but same old thing. I mean, holding on like a hubcap in the fast lane. In this sport, if you think you're good to go, your days are numbered. So we're just counting the blessings, keep moving on. And I'm actually glad my brother came back from Vegas. He's a black sash in Muay Thai. Just keep on getting my stand-up sharper and sharper. I mean, as far as the groundwork, man, I couldn't tell you who we had working out with us. We got wrestling, jiu-jitsu guys coming in, world-class fighters, top of the food chain type of guys. But, if, you know, top of the food chain, why and I, stand-up committee. Man, did y'all get that?
Any predictions tonight?
Man, it's gonna be a war. If it's gonna be anything, it's gonna be a war.
Omar the Brave.
Yeah, I mean, if you can pick any main event right now, these two guys, they're passed across, and it's gonna be an amazing fight. As far as technicality, it's gonna be a pretty strategic brawl, if you could say anything. But it's fireworks. I mean, the whole card is set up. You got hammers all over from different parts of the state of Hawaii. So we're all coming to support. I'm coming to watch these guys. I'm excited, man. I haven't been energetic for a crowd like this in a long time, and I'm not even fighting, man. It's ridiculous. They ain't got one of the Edwards boys on the card. How could you do that, X1? How could you do that?
The main thing is the Edwards boys love to either be in a big time war or watch a big time war. So hopefully Nico and Kala get it going.
Cool. Anything you guys want to say to your fans?
I mean, just hands down, we want to thank Hawaii supporting us in the MMA community. And on top of that, we got a lot of soldiers who train under us. You guys, man, you guys grind and stay tough and keep coming to the gym every day. You guys are going to excel, and progress is something you can't pay for. So you guys keep your heads up, keep training hard. The rest of you, Hawaii, keep your game up because we're coming.
All right. Thank you for your guys' time.
Executioner and the Tyrant. Here. Y'all check it out, FightHubTV.com. Peep it out, plug us in. Gotcha.